In this video, I show you how to select the camera profiles of EG Fujifilm cameras in Capture One version 12. So after import, Capture One shows you the image like the camera has been set to during the shoot. In this case, Acros. If you want to display the image in one of the other Fujifilm profiles, just go to the colors, then open the base characteristics. If you do not have the base characteristics, just right click to one of the other tools, say add tool and add the base characteristics. There we are. And they show you with which camera you have been shooting, and the curve profile is by default set to auto. So if you want to have the image displayed, for example, in Eterna, just click here and there you are, the image is displayed in Eterna. And now you can continue editing based on the Eterna color profile. If you like those short tips in my channel, please subscribe to my channel and activate the bell also, because in the next future I will upload a lot of tips and tricks how to deal with Capture One and of course also other photography tips and tricks. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. Bye-bye.